guys. My name is Lalo. Welcome to 10 Minute Break. We are going to play Outlast 2. It finally came out on the PlayStation even after a delay, a long delay. I was waiting for midnight. It never came up. It never came up. And it came out like around 2 a.m. Eastern Time, I believe. Around 4 a.m. maybe. I really don't know. I've kind of fell asleep. And so it definitely came out mad late, but we finally got it, and we're gonna go ahead and play up maybe like the first hour or so, just so that you guys can see the first gameplay of it. So that's why I'm gonna go ahead and just get everything reduced head motion. I don't know what that is. Let's go ahead and put the look sensitivity a little bit more, and let's put the gamma a little bit higher. Because on stream it does look mad dark, so I'm making sure that everything is good. And it looks like everything's good, so we're just gonna go ahead and get the game started. This is a live stream, as you can tell from that little sign over there that says on live, or on air, should I say, not on live. It's live. So question is, where do I want to do? I'm gonna go ahead and do Nightmare. That's the only way to play this game, is on Nightmare, I believe. So Outlast 2 contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual nature, and strong language. Please enjoy. Why does he? Hold on, wait. Before we start, Outlast 2 contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. Don't you mean like you know, warning? Not please enjoy. Like it's saying, yo, Outlast has all this crap. Enjoy it. I don't think that's the right wording. Guys, can we send a message to Red Barrel and tell him that is not the right wording? Please enjoy the sexual content in strong language. That's not the way you want to do this. Lynn Lagerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. Shout out to Savannah, who's from Arizona. You are Blake Lagerman. Or Langerman? You're her husband, assistant, and cameraman. That's a lot of things for that woman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Okay. Hey, Jalen, Wasted. Wasted Shy Guy. Wasteland Shy Guy. OB-Na-E-E. We got Luna Wolf. We got Mandy. How's it going, guys? Hi, guys.
Please, Blake.
Uh-oh.
Where are you?
Oh, no. Please, no.
I'm scared.
You can stay scared. You can stay scared, fam.
He's coming. Ah! He's here!
Blake, are you really sleeping?
Oh, hi.
Hi. You should have slept last night.
I get mad scared, guys. I don't like this already.
You were calling out some other.
It always happens. Like the first. It always happens. Like the first 5 minutes of like a scary game is fine. I'm just like, what up, everybody? And then like after like 20 minutes in a scary game, I'm like, oh.
I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
This is actually really intense.
I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing.
Maddie's here, too. Grabs an RPG and two SMGs while taking a tank.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready. I don't have any of that in this game. I was like, I don't think there's any weapons. Or maybe there is. I don't know.
She had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
What?
We should record.
Is that my wife?
Production value?
I don't know. Oh, no. Not the camera, the horde camera, yo.
How is my diaphragm with this thing on?
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to. Whoa!
Shoot.
The fuck?
I don't know.
Sorry about that.
That scared me for some reason,
my
guys. I'm so sorry.
Tough,
hey, Mark, what's up, dude?
That was exciting.
What's up, Mark? Long time no see.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Alright. There we go.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather.
How do
have
I do that?
Soup
right?
Pie. Have a soup pie.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm Lynn Lagerman, here for newstomorrow.net.
Okay, hold on. I gotta actually try.
Reservation in Central Arizona.
Look, I'm doing good, guys. I'm doing good.
Hey, Lynn. I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
Yep,
that's what the police report says.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews.
Mandy, this is Lala. I'm here for you. Thanks.
Murder in there.
Thanks, guys. I appreciate the support, yo. I do appreciate the support.
Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
Right,
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering barefoot pregnant and a
I'm like putting my the thing on. Whoa, whoa, what'd I miss? Wait, I missed something. I missed something. I missed something. I didn't see that. No, my god! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that's not good. Her name is Lynn. There we go. Atraso 2. Dang. Well, we're here, guys. This is it. This is actually it. Oh, I hate this beginning already. I already hate the beginning. Wait a minute. I played the demo before, didn't I? They had a demo like this, right? Or no, maybe they didn't. Oh, they did. No. Did they? Okay. Alright, well, I guess this is the beginning of the game, guys. And so we begin this amazing adventure. I'm scared. I have my audio all the way up. Guys, I'm scared. I don't want to move forward. I forgot how scared I am of these type of games, yo. I don't do good with these games at all, fam. This is no bueno. Like, it's really bad. Alright. I'm gonna keep chat up, like, close to my heart. There you go. Alright, let's do it. Hello? Wait, let me go backwards. Oh! Oh, no! I did not mean to go backwards. Oh. Wait, I want to go backwards. I always go backwards in the game. But I feel like it's going to punish me. Oh, no. It doesn't. It didn't punish me. I just can't do anything. How do I crouch? Can't crouch. Cannot crouch. I can't do anything. I can only move. Okay, well, that's a relief. Hello? Oh, look. It's Jessica. Two Jessica. First place. What a winner. Oh, this must be Jessica right here. The first place winner. Wow, good job, Jess. She must be very proud of herself. Her parents must be very proud as well. To have a first place student. I don't know of what, though. That doesn't really say. Does it say? First place of what? Of what, though? I don't know. I'm going to assume it's a spelling bee. Spelling bee, probably. If I know my ribbons, that's a spelling. Hello? Oh, it's a dude. Hey. Yo, buddy. Hi. Oh, that, I don't like the noises, yo. I don't like this. Alright, I gotta prepare myself. Hold on, guys. I gotta prepare myself for this one. Come on, do it! I know you're gonna do it. I know video games. Come on, do it! Do it, come on. Do it. Do it! Come on, scare me. Scare me! Come on! Come on, fam. I know you're gonna pop up, dudes. Senna, what's up? Come on, I know you're gonna do it. Come on! I knew it! I freaking knew it! Oh, hey, girl! Oh, no! Oh, no, girl! Oh, no! I knew it, though. I saw it coming. I felt it. I felt it in my bones. I felt it in my bones. Oh, that was great. That was good. Hey, what's up, Deanie?
Hi, Deanie. Hi. Hi. Hi, Deanie.
Alright. Okay. I gotta press X repeatedly. Dweezil. What's up, Dweezil? Nope, right? just walked into a very dark room and he knows someone's there, wondering what's going to happen.
Fuck.
Oh, hey, guys. Where's my camera?
Lynn!
Oh, okay, I can now do stuff. Did I fall out? Did I fall down? Okay, I'm good. Is there any stick rats? Is there any stick rats? Guys, is there any stick rats in this game? I feel like there's some stick rats somewhere. Oh, wait, whoa. It's really dark. Is there any secrets, guys? Is there any secrets? Guys, are we looking for some secrets? To jump over a grab, press. Oh, that's scary. I don't like jumping. I don't like platforms. I don't like platformers. Just move towards that. To get on the ledge, just move towards that. Okay. I'm watching the Lala horror film on my TV as I chat on my phone. Oh, really? That's awesome. So you can see this. You can see me like in big picture. Can you see that in big picture? All right, there we go. Coral, guys, freaking coral. Coral. What's up, Carl? Sorry for the ear rate. Yo, Carl, man, miss you, bro. Everyone misses you on Discord. You gotta hop on randomly, bro. Doritos, me. Obina, we all always tag you and say we miss you, and you never show up. Hey, Coffee Prince here. Important events should be captured on video. Press R. Oh, thanks. Okay, wait. When the rec sign blinks, it means you are aiming correctly at the recording event. Okay, aim at the event until the red circle is full to successfully capture the moment. Okay, look, I'm capturing. Whoa, bro, look at that, bro. I wonder if they have that thing where it's like, no, they don't have it.
Oh, shit.
Okay, do I have to have
Jesus.
It?
Jesus. No, nobody's.
I can turn around with L1. Okay.
Lynn!
I feel like I should have my camera out all the time, but I don't know if it wastes my battery. I'm gonna have my camera out all the time, yo. To use night vision. There it is. Okay. Can I go down here? Oh yeah, I can. Is there anything at the crash or no? Oh, I can climb up. Oh, sweet. Is there anything in the crash or no? Somebody, please. Is there any secrets? Is there any secrets at the crash? Hey, Alpha's here too.
Why, Alpha?
Guys, we have the whole gang in here. I appreciate that. I guess there's nothing here. I should probably just keep on going. You guys are right. I should probably just keep on going. Keep on trucking. Keep on trucking. Oh, okay. Battery's low. Okay, there's something here.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oh.
That did not happen in the crash.
No, it did not.
Fuck this.
No, that did not.
Lynn.
Does this have penis in the game? If there's a penis in this game, do I get... Will I get banned? Oh, that's a penis. Guys, I'm sorry, children. I gotta put plus 18 somewhere on this stream. That was a penis. Oh my god, hold on. I gotta put plus 18 somewhere. Mature... Or something, that was a penis. Low battery, I can see that. Does it? Okay. I was not expecting that. Hey, Nicole. That was the uncircumcised penis. I'm so sorry, kids. I did not mean for you guys to see that. Just casually recording the man's crotch. I'm sorry. I hope I don't get banned off YouTube, dudes. I really hope I don't. I'm staggering my battery. Look, see that? Stagger the battery, yo. I can't watch. Okay. Ooh. Okay, hold on the camera. I'm not gonna reload. Wait, what's happening?
Oh, thank God.
Oh, I'm recording something important, so I'm gonna leave it there. Bingo, bango. See? Saving. I'm not reloading my battery. I'm gonna keep on going until I can't no more, yo. Can I crouch? Yes, I can crouch. That's all I wanted to know. What is happening? Why is everything shaking? I don't like. Okay, it's cool. Man, this music is so... Knock?
Hello?
Hello?
I'm lost. And hurt.
It's jammed. Oh, maybe I can use the shovel, right? Can I use the shovel to, like, hack the door? Nope. Cannot do that. Can I climb through the window? Nope. Can't climb through the window. Can I go around back? Oh, wow. That was kind of creepy. No, I cannot go around back. Oh, hey. I mean, no, like a penis. Penis eyes. Put the camera down. Oh. I want to keep my camera up like forever. Does it drain my battery if I have my camera up? I thought it was like in the first Outlast, it was like if you keep your camera up, you're fine. But as soon as you turn on your night vision is when it starts like yeah. Is that still the case or is it not like that? We'll keep a mental note of it. Hey, Nora's in here. Oh, hey, Nicole, could you do me a huge favor, Nicole? In Discord. Oh. Nicole, if you can do me a huge favor and on Discord, could you type... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I got hurt. From what? Could you type in Portuguese my title? If that makes any sense. Does that make sense? Like, I want a translated Portuguese title. I'm gonna put Portuguese in my title. Because I feel like all Brazilians love this game. I've noticed that. A lot of Brazilians love Outlast. Oh, hello.
Is anybody there?
I'm going to go ahead.
Jesucristo.
I'm not going to reload until I cannot. Like, once I really have to. Whoa, what is that sound?
Hey, man.
Oh, what? Shit.
Oh shit, this just happened.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, hey, dude. He's dead. But I got this. Look. Okay.
Dear sweet Ellie, I can't bear what we've done, not being apart from our little ones. So I've been going over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me this last trespass. I know that they are hard.
Wait, what?
I know that they had to be offered up, but I'm all torn up inside and can't live no more. Hopefully the end will come soon and we can be together again, unless God burns me forever for this sin. Until then, I hope you find what woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa Cloth. Yours forever, Tom.
Okay. That was nice. And this is Tom. Wow, the graphics in this game are ridiculous, yo. DM it to me, please. Dang, these graphics are pretty lit, I will admit. Megan! Why are you reading it in your Jon Snow?
we're going off the road.
My Jon Snow voice. What's up, Megan? I don't know why I did that. I just naturally when I read it. Okay, it's Cristo. Ooh, ooh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Alright, that kind of scared me. I'm sorry. I was having fun until that happened. I really need batteries, though, because this is my last one. Oh.
Who's...
I saw that. You guys see this, right? Oh. Hello. Hello, senor. Hello, senor. Is he gonna kill me? Alright, I'm gonna go into this. Oh, I should not go into this. Can I not go into this? No, we cannot. Oh my god, I'm scared. Okay, hold on, guys. Hey, Cameron, how's it going? Yo, Lalo has been playing Overwatch for the millionth time. Now I'm interested in watching his streams again. Same, Cameron. Same. Alright, hold on, guys. I need some time right now. Gracias, Nico. How do you say gracias? How do you say thank you in Portuguese? You say obrigado or something like that, right? Or no? Am I wrong? I feel like I'm right. Is that how you say it? Obrigado? No. I am wrong. Lalo's wrong. How do you say it? How do you say thank you? Hold on, guys. I'm sorry. I'm just getting this Portuguese. I'm getting this Portuguese real quick. I'm so sorry, guys. Please don't leave me. Boom, bingo, bango. There you go. Okay. Okay. Obrigado. Okay, cool. Obrigado. When everyone you're sub to wants to play Outlast, but you decide to stay in Lalo's stream because you can actually talk to people. True. Okay, I'm ready. Okay, guys, I'm ready. I'm sorry if I get quiet, guys. I know I usually am not quiet. I'm usually, like, talkative as hell. I see you, bro. But... oh. I need batteries. I need batteries really bad. This is my last battery. Dang it, I can't use my batteries. Oh, I need batteries. There has to be a battery somewhere here. I remember. There's a battery here, guys. I have to find it. I have to find it. ¿Dónde están las baterías? Come on, Lalo. There has to be a battery here. There's no way it's not going to let me have a battery. Come on, fam. There has to be a battery around here. How is there no battery? I'm already going to have no battery. There has to be. Somewhere I missed it. Holy crap. I'm actually going to not have a battery. Shoot. I don't know. All right, here it goes. Well, I'm no longer happy. I'm no longer hungry in these graphics. We can build a house for our community. I get fab to that. Lalo wasting batteries while searching for batteries. Shoot, you're right. I shouldn't waste my batteries. Whoa, hello. The heck is this? That's a penis. I thought that was a chick. That's a penis. Guys, I'm sorry for all the penises. I don't expect for everything. Okay. Don't know why I was gonna get scared. Okay. Oh my god. Seriously, these batteries must be the dollar store kind. They die so quickly. Did you get the battery from where the note is next to the dead guy? There's a battery there? I didn't see it. Okay, I can't read, okay?
Dear Father. Oh, loving God continues to bless me with visions, and I know more certain than ever that the enemy is nearer with every day. I was scrubbing...
why do I always go to the freaking English accent?
I was scrubbing the stains from the floor in Daniel's room when the blessed music arose inside me and sank into true sight where I saw a creature like the burning suns but with inward rings of teeth upon teeth and dangling beneath limbs that I took to be arms, but were cocks that rose in the childing purpose. And as all this monstrous sun descended, it effed the earth and birthed some great and squelching horror from the fire. I was filled with the same fear so great that I could not breathe nor move, and saw myself in all the years back blinding Daniel with the lie and tried to weep, but could not. And
this is a run-on sentence. Where are the periods and commas?
And when I finally woke, I found myself wet, weeping, but could not.
Oh no, wait.
When I found myself wet with the lusting, painfully desirous to feel a man inside me.
Wow. Who wrote this? Lisa. Okay, that's fine. Okay.
To feel a man inside me.
And the feeling was not so different.
Was not so different from the fear. I tried to comfort myself with the teachings. Terror is a joy in the movement of God. But I would take greater comfort in your manhood inside me and a firm prayer that the Antichrist could be strangled in my womb. The most faithful of your flock is in holy longing, Lisa.
Wow. There's one back. There is one in the back of the kitchen. Okay, cool. So we're gonna have to go back for that battery, no matter what. Oh, you can hide by crawling under the bed. Do I have to crawl under the bed right now? Oh, and just like that, battery is... Alright, we're gonna have to... Okay. Alright, we're gonna go back to the kitchen real quick. Okay, so you said... I cannot see squat, yo. I can... Whoa, what just happened? I can't see squat. Ah, this is not good. Okay, kitchen? No? Can I not open this? Is this the door? I can't open this door anymore? Oh, I think I shot myself in the foot, guys. I cannot see squat. Can't enter this room. I can't see squat. Where's this door at? Okay, where's the door at? Here's the door. I can't go in it anymore. Shoot, I missed my battery. Shoot. Dang it. I know exactly, Nora. That's what I thought. You can hide. Oh no, not a good sign to find out what that means. Exactly, that's what I was thinking. Guys, there's no battery. Rip, lala, yeah. I can't see squat. I cannot see anything. Except this window. Hello? Come on. I am... Wow. Okay, I thought that was the person. That's a tree. I can't say squat, fam. Oh my god. This is true darkness, yo. This is not good. I have to get, like, super... I can't see squat. I'm already in the bath. I can't see anything. Oh. I don't...
That's fucked up.
I don't see anything. I missed it. What is it? I missed it. Apparently I'm seeing something. Oh, it's something here I can't see. I'm definitely looking at something. I just don't know what it is. I don't know what I got, but I got it. To open windows, press square. Why didn't you tell me that in the beginning? That would have been very helpful. Shoot. Dang it. Okay, well. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Whatever. Should have expected that. I was getting too familiar with the game. Okay. Give me a battery, please. Guys, I'm so sorry if you guys can't see anything. I can't see anything. I apologize if you guys can't see anything. I can't see anything. I'm just as frustrated. I am just as frustrated. It gets so blurry too, like when you have night vision on. I flew back like that too the first time. I just pissed my pants. It's stupid. I can watch other streamers, but not Lalo's. Dini is probably because I have super high res. Maybe. Maybe you have to like lower the resolution. Like maybe because. Nah, I don't want to unlock that and go forward. guys, there has to be... I can't believe I shot myself in the foot like that. Oh, hello. Is that what I think it is? Thank God. I just got a battery, guys. Guys! It's... Can I save? No, I can't. Holy crap. Okay, guys. It's all good. Your boy's got a battery. Hey, Ryan. There you go. Your boy's got a battery. Okay. What? Okay. Okay. Is there any stick rats? I haven't seen any stick rats. I'm assuming there's no secrets, but... I mean... Yeah, finally. I know, right? Hello. Okay. Don't use the camera. Just walk in the dark, Lalo. Just walk in the dark. Okay, I don't... Walk in the dark, Lalo. It's okay. I don't want to walk in the dark. Just focus, Lalo. Focus. Go straight. Don't hear anything. Focus on that little light. Don't think about anything. Don't hear the noises around you. Just walk forward. Walk straight.
God.
Oh. Hey, look, a crow. Okay. Don't use your light. Stay low to the ground. There you go. Don't use your light, buddy, and stay low to the ground. Don't look back. Never look back. You just missed a jump scare. Oh, Sadie Bell's here. Hi. Sadie Bell's here. Hi. Hoi. Hi, Sadie. You haven't missed much. You missed a lot of penises. Hello? Okay. Midwife's lament. The baby's coming. Ready the knife. The baby's coming. Knight's midwife. Mother to the enemy stained within. God's creature saved with sin. Hallelujah. Stay the storm. No longer must we wait. For the calm to dawn. The enemy born to die in temple gate. The baby is growing. His belly swells. The baby is growing. Sent from hell. Ezekiel waits. A sharpening knife. Gather at the gate. We kneel and pray. Yeah. Cha, 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 hallelujah, the storm. Sorry, guys. Okay, there you go. Oh, look, he's a mask. What was that? Is that a chicken? Oh, crap, it does waste my battery. Oh, wait, did it? No, does it waste my battery? Guys, can you guys keep an eye on my battery? I'm not gonna use night vision, but keep an eye on my battery. I wanna see if it drains with just having it up. What am I looking at? It's the babies. It's the babies' cribs. What's that sound? Oh, no, babies.
What in?
That's a lot of babies. That is...
God.
Do these people have penises too? I can't tell what these are. Are these... These are too big to be babies, I think. What are these? They're so charred, I can't tell what they are. By the way, big heads... Oh, what's that? Oh, that's nasty. Yo, shout out to freaking Red Barrels for improving the graphics drastically. It's Santa's house. Oh wow, look, that's kind of cool. It's a cool design. Ew, I don't like that sound. I'm walking in the dark again, guys, because I don't want to save battery. So I am walking in the dark. I'm just hoping I'm going the right way. There we go. I'm just walking forward right now. And I'm crawling. Okay. I'm outside. Okay. Oh. Liked it better. Liked it a lot better when the lights were out. So I'm gonna just keep on walking. Look, if I walk in the darkness, I can't get scared because I can't see anything, right? And I'm out. No journalist's job is worth this. Quits the job and never looks back. Okay, there's a swing set. Maybe there's a battery? Swings. Aw, oh, look at the babies. Okay. Is there any secret? Maybe there's some secrets around here, but I don't want to waste my battery. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't waste my battery. Okay. Okay, just walk straight, Lalo. Don't waste batteries. And crawl. No, don't crawl. To crawl. Oh, I can crawl. I can actually crawl in this game. Let me just crawl this whole way through, yo. They'll never find me like that. When religion gets involved in a horror game. True. Your battery gets drained from just having it saying it up. Dang it. Okay, cool. Thanks, Obina. Hello? Was that Smeagol? Yo, who's saying that? Stop it. Stop. Stop it. Can I go in? I'm scared. Can I not go there? Do I have to go there? I know the road leads there, but do I have to? Where the heck is that? Where is he? See the trees, yo? Where is this guy? If I can have a visual of where he's at, that'd be great. It sounds like he's above me somewhere. Or right there. He's somewhere around here, and I don't know where. Lalo, camp at Alfam, explore it in the morning. I mean, it could be worse. He could be getting attacked by your girlfriend with a chainsaw. True. Character questions if his wife is really worth it. Where? I'm crawling, yo. I am not... I can't, Uh-oh, I see a campfire. I see a campfire. I have half battery. Hello? Oh, is that him? No. Where is this guy? I'm scared. Record? More of moral of every story. Stay single and stay yo butt home. Well, more of the story. Don't get married. Oh, shoot. Nora, you get killed from babysitting. Where is this voice coming from? There's a hat. Can I pick it up? Yo, fam, like... Hello? He stopped. You may eat the flesh of kings, mighty men and horses. Oh, he's in this house. My penis. Dang it, did I lose? I just started! How was I supposed to know? How was I supposed to know that? I was sneak! I was a snake! I was a snake snake! I was a snake, yo. What am I supposed to do? Well, we found them. They could come to your house, the purge. Okay, so how am I supposed to avoid that? How does she see me? Doesn't do a good job of explaining how that happened. Or oh.
No! No! What the? Ah!
Oh, what the? How am I supposed to? How the hell am I supposed to? Dang it. How does she see me? I'm a snake in the grass. You may have been a snake, but now you have lost your snake. Wait, why am I going? Okay. Record her. Rest in peace. Like, I was recording her, and then that happened. Alright, so does anybody know the mechanics of this game? Anybody give me a little tip? Like, hey, Lalo, maybe you should try this. Like, hey, Lalo. I know she's there. But I can't get there. Alright, I'm in the grass. Does that help? Huh? Hello? Also, how do I run? I mean, I know you hold down sprint, but like... I'm in the grass. That means something, right? No, you just have your camera up. Survive. What am I supposed to do? She automatically sees me. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Okay, so I cannot just record her and hide in the grass. She will automatically see me. So that is a proven fact. Okay, so now I know she sees me. So now I know what to do. And that's hide. So I'm going to have to find somewhere I can hide. And then hide. Whoa, I slid. And there is nowhere to hide. Wait, where can I hide, though? Oh, shoot, I don't know where to hide. Lalo, just go around her, not straight towards her. Oh, you mean do the okie-dokie on her? You want me to do the okie-doke on her? Bet. Okie doke around her. Just okie doke. Come on. Okay. I'm sorry. No. What the? How did she do that? She's teleported, yo. Oh, shoot. Dang it. Oh, okay, let's do it. Getting frustrated now. Did the 500-mile radius circle around her and nope out. Frightening scream there. I'm sorry, copy. I don't know why I screamed. I was scared. But she definitely, like... Yeah? Okay. Sorry, my mom called me. She's like, my tacos are ready. I'm not gonna eat tacos. Nope. Oh, maybe she went through here. Just go, Lalo. Just don't wait. Just don't wait. Just run. 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 I don't know where to. Just run. I don't know where to go. I didn't know where to go. I didn't know where to go. She's past me. I don't know where to go. Oh man. I'm sure she's not a one-shot kill in like normal. I'm pretty sure like I'm playing on Nightmare. Hold on, I should put that somewhere, right? I am playing on Nightmare. So I guess that's why it's a one-shot kill, but she looks like a pajama guardian. I was gonna make a pizza, but my plans got turned around once again, so rip pizza dreams. I'll give you a pizza. A piece of this booty! Alright, There has to be. Come on, you son of a gun. Come on. Get triggered. I might have done this too fast. Yeah, I did it too fast. She's gonna get me. She got me. She's got me. She's got me. She's got me. She's got me. Oh, she hasn't got me. She has not got me. Anytime now. There it is. I don't know where to go. Where am I supposed to go? I tried crawling under the thing. I'm stuck, guys. Dweezil, help! What'd you do after this? Where do you go after this? Give me a hint. I'm dying. I'm just like, I don't know where to go. I honestly don't know where to go now. I do the okie doke, get around her, and then I hit a fence. Literally, I hit a wall, I hit a fence. Okay. It's all good. Oh, I forgot. She's gonna appear. And now. Rest, go! No. No. Nope. Definitely not the way. Nope, that's locked. Oh! Come on! I found it. Can she get me? I did it. I looked up a walkthrough for you. Thanks, Nicole. Thanks, Sadivo. I got it. I appreciate the help, guys. I feel like I'm gonna need it more often. Fam, leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Hold on, let me go back real quick, guys. What's that? Nothing. Dang it, my battery's low. Oh, my battery's freaking running out too quickly. I was so scared in Outlast 1 that I never climbed up the window. I noped out in Whistleblower. Whistleblower was intense, yo. A little too intense. Yeah, hey, I did it. To peek from the ledge. Wait, what? Why am I... Okay, there we go. Shit, I forgot battery. Oh man, there has to be a battery nearby, dude. The walkthrough is still open here if you need more help. Thanks, Nicole. I probably will. Ooh, hello. Am I gonna fall like into the like the abyss? Let's keep on. I knew it. Freaking knew it. I said it, I just didn't expect when. I looked at the chat when it happened.
Oh, Jesus!
Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
How did that count as a recording? I got her. Okay. Nope, you fell and broke your everything. Sounds about right. Okay. Oh shoot, it's so... it's dark. Like, I'm in... What's the word? I want to hold my camera up. Ooh, I can hide in the barrel. Is that a noise? Like, I want to hide... Like, I want to have my camera up. And I can't. Like, look, like, my camera's already low. What happened? Oh, God. There's another battery in the basement. Okay. Is there a battery here, though? That's the thing about Nightmare, dude. These batteries are so scared. Nope. No, I don't want to. Oh, I thought that was something walking towards me. I can hide in this barrel, too. Shoot. Alright. Okay. Man, how do people speedrun this thing, yo? I saw streamers playing it yesterday. I'm not brave enough to play it alone. Same. Lalo, if God wants him dead, you ain't special to rewrite that. True. You do make a solid point. I can't. I'm walking in the dark, yo. I'm saving my battery as much as I can. Wait, you can hear through walls. You can hear through walls and track sounds with your camera's microphone? My battery's dead. Why would you make me do that? That drained my battery so much. Why would you make me do that? Oh, I hate you. I hate you. I hate you so much, game. The game just made me waste my battery. Hey, Bruno, what's up, dude? Hello. I'm glad you guys are here and watch. Like, I can't play scary games alone, too. Like, low-key, streaming makes it seem like it tricks my mind to think that people are here with me. So I'm not as scared. Wait, what? No, I don't want to go through this way, I don't think. Alright, let's close this door. You can be a little bit more quiet than that, but that's fine. Oh, crap, guys. I'm sorry if I'm not talking. I don't have any battery. Hello? Okay. I have no battery. I can't see squat, fam. Fudge, dude. I'm concentrating so hard right now, guys. I can't see squat, yo. My butt cheeks are tight. I gotta loosen up.
Whoa, did the place say?
It's game time. Hey,
sir,
oh,
no! Unbearable to man!
Okay. Okay, it's okay. Hey, what's up, Games and Games? What's up, JJ? It might be YouTube gaming like being stupid. It happens sometimes. That's why I have to watch on like. Wait, are you watching through the app or are you watching through YouTube? Like YouTube or YouTube gaming? Depends. Okay. Alright, sir. I can't see squat, yo. This is such a handicap. I can't see squat, yo. Oh, bump it! Bump it! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Dang it. I thought that would be just... Oh, I'm still stupid. Then it's jammed. It's jammed, yo. I was going for it, yo. Oh, man. On the bright side, I have battery. No! I barely have battery. I'm not gonna use that trick. I'm just gonna go ahead and save my battery as much as I can. Battery is life right now. I got one shot at this, guys. Then my battery's dead. Shoot, no. Battery's dead. Who caught me last time? Someone caught me last time. Oh, that guy definitely caught me last time. That guy caught me. No! No, he fell behind! Hi, shoot. Dang it. Well, there it is. Right on my head. The kid, this game knows your methods. Dang it. Yeah, I'm trying to watch on YouTube, not YouTube Gaming. I know YouTube Gaming has an app. YouTube Gaming has an app that actually is pretty good. It's not bad. Bump it. F you. F all of you. Come get me. Come get me. Oh, shoot! Oh my god, this is actually working. Oh!
Daddy, help! Fire! God! Please!
I can't even see me.
Like,
what?
It's like they're hypnotized.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! I can't read this, I can't read it! I'm sorry, I have to go.
Do you hate this world?
That actually worked. That actually worked.
You know what God says.
Can I read this?
God said unto Moses.
I feel like if I read this,
I am, and that's all there is to it.
I don't want. There's dudes right beside me. Yo. I'm gonna go ahead and not read that. I'm scared.
If we hope to be,
can I record
we
this?
We cannot only try to be like Jesus.
No.
We need to be like God.
I'd rather not. Hey, Preston, what's up, dude?
What?
I appreciate it, JJ. I appreciate it, dude. I need to record this. Oh, is that Lynn? I guess it's run, run, run. I've learned that in... I was actually pretty good at the last Outlast. I got good. I gotta save my... Wait, how do I... Oh, there it is. to save my girl. Maybe I should run. I feel like if I run, I'm going to get scared a lot more. I'd rather be Snake. What is happening in there, yo? Can't zoom in either. That's jammed. Okay, so that is the only way to go. I just wanted to make sure. Is there batteries? That's all that guy's like. This whole game, I'm just worried about batteries. That's all I'm worried about is batteries. Batteries are life right now. Can't do this. I cannot do this. I can't do this, yo. The basement. Yes, this is the basement. Is there scary stuff that's gonna happen in the basement? Coffee way. Oh, there's stuff. You know it. You can do this. We believe in you. I don't believe in myself.
Give me everything you want. Give me your life. Give me your children. Give me their lives. I will save you. Only so many times a body can promise the end of the world.
Hello, senor. My guy, are you gonna get out of that cage soon? Because I hope not. But if you do, let me know. But I hope you stay in that cage.
Hell yeah, you.
Nope.
I'm ready for the hook. Take me down. Get me
on the feet. Uh-huh.
Just like your hands. All my anger been boiling down to a heart, little ball.
Hi.
I love the enemy and I'm ready. Give me the hook and let me hang.
Oh man, I feel like someone's scar is about to happen here. I can't take this, guys. This is actually really intense. This is actually really intense. Like, I am... Oh. Oh, no. Okay. Alright, Lalo, it's fine. Just look for a battery. Everyone looks so pretty. That's enough of a motivation for generation accepting. I feel. Wait, there's something down there. Wait, can I go down there? Oh, okay. Pow. As you got Papa Claus here, I'm asking that you tell him a worrisome story that I hope that is only my fears and nothing factual. The chief among us is deacons, Val, came to me before sunrise this morning with an offer that not fully described. Val acted like somebody offering something secret and sexual in nature. But by my knowledge of Vile and his character, it frightened me terribly, and I would not accept any such invitations. Vile will not further explain and told me that there are places in our hearts Papa Cloth cannot reach. Though truth be told, Vile seemed more interested in other areas of my body. I asked Val to return this evening once I had a chance to think it over. But it is only so that Knoth may send some men of firm character to secretly witness that I suspect is blasphemy and betrayal and cut it off before any harm is done. I hope Papa can help, as I am dreadfully scared. Ruth. Okay. Is there any batteries in here? I could really go for some batteries, yo. Does anybody know where the batteries are in this? Is that a battery? Oh, it's a prison key. Why would I pick that up? I don't want to pick that up just yet. Alright, pick it up. I should not have picked that up. I shouldn't have not picked that up yet. Uh oh. I should have not picked that up. Oh wait, what? What was that? What was that? I can just crawl through here for no reason. What the heck is that?
Shit!
What's happening? I can't see! Oh my god, I can't see crap. The video is lagging. Window shelf. Oh my god, Coffee Bird, you are a savior. Oh! Coffee Bird. There is no battery on the... Oh, maybe there's another window? I didn't see one, Coffee. Coffee Bird! Coffee Bird, it's not there, Coffee! What am I supposed to do, boy? I'm scared. I'm frightened, I'm scared. There's no battery. There's no battery there. There's none. It's just a flashlight. I can't do anything there, my guy. Where am I supposed to go, actually? How am I crawling in my skin? Natty, the video's lagging for you? Oh, that's not good. What am I supposed to be... What am I supposed to be doing right now? I am a little lost. I have a feeling that I'm supposed to go back. No, I'm not supposed to go back. I picked up the key. That's what I did. There's a crawl space there. Oh. Okay. Oh, you mean here? Crawl space. Looking for the crawl space. Oh, here? No. Ooh. I heard my dog bark. It scared me. I'm sorry. Oh, wait. Maybe he has something in his. Oh, you mean right here? Nah, that's not right. No? Hey, what's up, Nathaniel? Hey, it's a Foxy Ray! Hi, Foxy! Hi, Smooth. Felix. Mr. Floof. Hi. Hi, Guaysh. Hi. Hey, M-Zero. What's up, my guy? Okay, no. Scare me, Jenny. Please. Please, Jenny. Please. Please don't scare me. Sorry, guys. My sister is here. She scared me. Thanks, Foxy. Thank you so much for the raid. Jay Bizzle, I am lost, guys. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm lost. Oh, there's a crawl space. There has to be a crawl space here. Oh, wait. What is that? Oh, that's a light. Is there a crawl space in here? Oh. Hey, wait. Oh, that's a note. That's right here. Is this the crawl space? Where's it? No, maybe not. Or maybe yes? Maybe no? I thought this was a crawl space. Oh, Oh my goodness, guys, help. Guys, has anyone played this game? I'm stuck. I have no battery. I'm playing on Nightmare. I have no battery. I picked up the prison key. I have a feeling I'm supposed to go there somehow. Maybe I'm supposed to go around. Like so. And like this. Oh.
I'm really sorry for having offended the prophet.
Oh, hello.
I had to test those sins because I have offended thee. Oh,
God. I'm just happy you're not naked. Everyone's naked in this game, yo. Can I not climb this? Go all the way to the left of the room. Foxy says, are you scared? Yes, I'm scared. I am scared. Look, I'm all the way to the left. Do I... Oh, wait. Oh, I thought I did something. I can... Okay, there has to be some... I went all the way to the left of the room. Or is it like this room? You mean here? Oh. Shoot. Shoot. Okay. All good. Thanks, Coffee Bird. Thanks. Oh, by the way. Oh, go to the left under the crawl space. And also, just to get prepared, tighten up the booty cheeks while you're at it. Thanks, Coffee. Thank you, Coffee Bird. It's that freaking guy again. It's Dr. Robotnik when he was younger, yo. Amazing scare. I don't have any batteries. I keep running out of batteries. Yo, I have to, guys, you have to, like, teach me how to not battery. I battery too much. Oh, hello. Hey, Steve Urkel, what's up? Man, I'm gonna ish myself here. M0, I already did, bro. My booty cheeks are having a workout. Oh, battery! Give me that! Alright, guys. I cannot waste this battery. No matter what, no battery wastage. I'm gonna have my camera down. I'm not gonna pull it up for nothing until I really need it. I have to save that battery. I burped. That was a nasty bro. Hey, Cookie, come here. Give me a kiss. Thank you. Ew, why did my mom feed you frijoles? Why does your breath smell like frijoles, Cookie? My mom probably fed my dog free fried beans, which is not good for her. Okay. All right, guys, it's all good. Look, we're just gonna climb this. You can hide by entering a wardrobe. I know this, but why do you keep telling me? Okay, I'm gonna hide. No? Okay, cool. Well, Lala, you decided on a harder difficulty. I did, you're right. I always go hard in the paint, yo. I always go hard in the paint. It's the only way. Oh, I can do that. That's a good mechanic. Okay, we're good. It's really quiet now, though. I don't like that. Hey, Crazy, what's up, dude? Crazy Gaming in the house. No. That's my wife. That's Lynn. I should probably go. My instinct. Okay, that's a person. There's a lot of people in there. What are they looking at? Ah! What's that sound? Okay. Jam 2, dang it. Can you, like, order some batteries online, or even better, cam or some torch? It'd be nice to have a torch. Hello?
Ben!
It's Lynn! What do I do? What do I... Lynn! I'm coming, baby! Ow. What the heck? I'm coming. I'm here, baby.
Hi. Oh, God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
Hi.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Hey.
We have to run.
Hey, to the outside.
Okay. All right, right behind you, babe. Let's go. Yay. I kind of feel better now. Go.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Okay, let's get out of here, girl. Yay, let's get out of here. We did it, guys. GG. Game over.
Oh, God. Oh,
what is it?
My stomach.
And, you're pregnant?
It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
Yeah? You can let go of my hand then. Babe? Babe? Can you let go of my hand? Babe?
I have to stop.
Let go of my hand.
I need...
Okay, cool.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
You
were dead.
Okay.
When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
Okay.
It's okay. I'm here.
Okay.
We're gonna get out of here, okay?
Hey, Matus, what's up, dude?
What did they do to you?
I want to watch, but I don't want to ruin the game for myself. Don't. Jones, don't.
I have news, grave, but not.
Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years.
They're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Wait, what? I missed it. What is happening? Camera. Yo, babe, let go of me. I don't like this. Babe, can I lead? Maybe you should rest. Maybe you need to go number two.
I don't know. He's insane. They're all fucking insane.
You have a kid in your belly?
Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here. I'm pregnant.
Oh, she's pregnant.
Not now.
Are you pregnant with my baby?
Let's just get away from this place. Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood.
Wait.
Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel. Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must. Look at you.
Show no mercy. Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
No! Oh, why?
Lynn!
No!
Get off me! Get off me!
Oh, this is sad.
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me!
Oh, no, are they...
Lynn, how long? Lynn! Lynn!
Come on, get up, dude. Oh, wait, am I fighting? Am I fighting? No, I'm not fighting, I'm just standing here. Oh, what the heck?
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
What's happening?
Man, no! Wait! No, wait!
What is happening?
No!
Yes.
No! No! Oh. For fuck's sake!
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
What is happening?
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
It's kind of hot.
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
I am slightly aroused. Very worried.
Oh, shit! Lynn! Oh, God. Lynn!
Okay, where is Lynn? Is this her? No, that's the dude we beat up.
Jesus.
Where is she?
God.
This camera. Can you stop?
Where are they?
Wait, where did she go?
Heretics.
They
called Lynn Mother. It is not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Okay. Wait, am I supposed to be running down the stream? Okie dokie!
And the cowboys!
God! Nah, dang it. Shoot, I didn't know, I forgot I was in the scare. I was worried about my wife. I am so sorry. Well, you should be hiding. I'm sorry, Johan. I didn't realize. I was worried about my wife this whole time. I was like, yo, where's my wife? Wait, wrong way. This way.
They called them heretics. They called Lynn
Mother.
It's not just the cult.
Okay, hold on.
It's two sides. Christians.
I was so bad. Oh yeah, if I'm so bad, check this out. Check this out. If I'm so bad, can I do this?
For this, our heart is faint. For these things, our eyes are dim.
Huh? If I'm so bad, can I do that?
Child unborn.
Wait, what the heck? What? What just happened?
As he condemns Zion, the sickness even unto death. And the countenance of an angel of God.
Chase me, fam. How dare you? How dare you? I dare you, come on. Where you at, fam? Where you at, fam? Come on. Chase me. Oh, I'm tired. I am tired. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh! Okay, I found him. Found him. By the way, half battery. Dead. Yeah, you're dead. No place to hide. You died. Oh, M0 got sniped by Nightbot. You died, it did. Now you guys made this a challenge. Alright. Watch this then. You wanna.
Call them heretics.
Alright. Fine, check this out then.
Mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides.
To the right.
Christians.
To the right.
Boom. Our heart is
and the countenance of the angel of God.
Go around. Wait, what? I can't go around him? They're not letting me do the cheese. They're not letting me do the cheese.
Jesus.
As soon as I get there.
Jesus God. Fuck were they? Call them heretics.
Dang, I can't do the okie doke.
Mother.
Lalo, you're going the wrong direction?
It's two sides. Christians and
really?
Something else.
Wait, where am I supposed to go then? Oh, they're gonna find me. There's nowhere to hide.
Condemned to bear.
There's nowhere to hide! Oh my god. There's nowhere to hide, though.
What we shall do to the child unborn.
Okie doke! I guess I just go the other way? Did I just run the other way? Oh. Alright, let's go this way then. I just assumed I was supposed to go that way. Whoa, what is that? What's happening? What is happening? Okay. Wait! Okay. He's gonna spot me. I'm a snack. I'm a snicky snack. Cool, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. There's nowhere to hide. Oh. Oh, that window. That window. That window. There's a window. There's a window. There's a window. Hey, Lermer Clements. What's up, dude? Okay, I can't seem to see what's going on. It's just buffering? Really? Who's seen the Officer D.Va skin for Overwatch? Too bad you have to play 5 games of Heroes of the Storm with a friend. That skin is kind of ugly, so I don't care. I haven't seen it. I want it though. What the heck, why isn't it opening? There's a buddy here. Ah, shoot, I forgot a battery. Oh, is that a battery? Oh no, that's not a battery. Thought that was, okay, I can't see squat. Thought there was a glimmer of hope there. No glimmer of hope. Man, it's so dark, yo. Man, there's so many people out there. I'm scared. There's so many people out there. Johan, what did you say? Say it. Oh my god, I can't do this. The worst part is I don't know where I'm going. If I knew where I was going, this wouldn't be as scary. I'd just be like, alright, whatever.
I alone was given years to heal.
Gonna find out where to go now. Nope. Oh, I got caught. Shoot. I don't see nothing. It's just buffering? Really? Why is it just buffering? It looks crispy smooth on my end. I'm actually really surprised. It's still crispy smooth. It's been going for an hour and an hour.
Oh. That's a bridge up there.
No doubt. Oh man. Hold on guys, give me a second. Okay, hold on guys. Boop, boop, boop. Hold on guys, give me a second. Hold on guys, give me 1 second, I'm sorry. Okay. Shoot. Guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave it here because I have to go eat. My family's having dinner right now and they're calling me up ahead. And the stream is, you're trolling or for real buffering. It's good for me. Yeah, so I'm gonna call it a day here, a night here. Thank you for. I'll maybe pick it up later tonight. I got the thing about this game, dudes, is I can only take it in short bursts. I can't handle this for like hours, yo. I can't. There's no way. I have to do it in burst. Oh, lucky ducky. Oh, I just got here. All right. We'll keep going for lucky. We'll keep going for lucky ducky. All right, lucky ducky. Just because you're here, we're gonna keep on going until I die. Just because Lucky Ducky's here. Well, I'll go eat. Hello? Wait, can I just go under the bridge? Do I have to? Maybe I don't have to, like. Maybe I can just go under the bridge. Oh my god, I can go under the bridge. No one told me I could do this. This seems like a better alternative. This seems like an amazing alternative. Just go, I could just do this. Why didn't no one tell me this? There you go. Oh, you don't have to, but that's awesome. I got you, Gert. I got you. Lucky Ducky is the lucky... Nah, it's already in her name. I can't really make a lucky pun. I can't see squad, though. Nike. Is he coming towards here? I can't tell if he's looking at me. No, he's not. Okay, cool. Oh! I did it. Oh, hello. On mobile for me, it's buffering, but on laptop, it's fine?
What the hell? I'm dreaming.
Oh, there's an update.
Or I'm out of my fucking mind.
What? Oh. I don't want to waste my battery. If this is a fantasy world, I don't want to waste my battery.
Music class.
Check it. Alright, I got this, guys. Get ready. I'm recording this real quick,
though. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry, Jessica.
Yeah.
I remember this.
Yeah, do you? Yeah. I'm sorry, I have to do this. You should have helped me, you should have loved me. Okay, I'm done. Can I turn off the music? I have a feeling I don't want to pick that up. I really don't want to pick that up.
Jessica and Lynn. When we were...
Oh, this was you.
Fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Oh, cool. What was that? Okay. That was weird, right? That was weird, right, guys? A little weird. So go ahead and open this door. Oh, it's jammed. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. It's a little jammed. We do our jams every once in a while, right? Sam, do you play GTA 5? I haven't played it in a while. You look handsome. Hello. 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 Responsibility. You know what? I mean, this just screams jump scare, right? Like, I know someone's gonna pop out. Like, there's no way nothing is gonna pop out. My grades are scarier than this game. I'm gonna run it. I don't care. Whatever.
I don't care. Just get out of here, please. Don't look back. Keep on running.
Oh, keep on running. There you go. Oh, dude. Yeah, you're just going crazy, bro. Look like Sierra Nala to me.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
Yeah, that's me.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No.
Are you a friend?
Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
I don't trust
Who
you.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you?
Yeah.
I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squirrel to my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when Nah pressed himself on my Anna Lee.
Ew.
And she not but 15.
I'm Ew. Sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he putting her was my thing antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
This game is a little much, dudes. This game is a little intense on that side. I don't know how I feel about that, to be honest. There's a lot of, like, baby seed planting and killing. That I don't know how I feel about it, to be honest, guys. Why is my eyesight mad blurry? Is that the guy from the first DLC? Whistleblower? Oh, I don't know. It's been a while since I played Whistleblower.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, mister, just
like
tell me she's okay.
Space, yeah.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you.
No, thanks, dude.
Get you inside.
I don't trust this guy, though. I still don't trust him. I don't trust anybody.
Ah!
Oh! Oh,
hey,
oh God,
hey
sorry.
There. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I guess. Nah, I'm not.
Down the roof, so. I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up.
You want me to go down the cellar and hide?
It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Oh, I have a limited amount of bandages? I'm pressing the touchpad, nothing's happening. What the hell, man? I can sleep. Maybe I should sleep? I guess I'll sleep. Go to sleep, dude. Hey, Chad! Yay! Awesome, Chad. Alright. There we go, I fell asleep. Just like that. Just like that. What a guy. I'm gonna have a... Hey. I'm right here. My name is Blake. Me too, dude. Is that Lynn or is that Jessica? Who's Jessica? First of all, who's Jessica?
He's here!
Same dream I had last time.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't pop his gospel. I got bit him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic.
Oh. I don't know.
Be still.
Sorry. I have no idea.
cannons.
No idea. No idea where I'm supposed to be going right now. The guy died for me. Oh man, I feel bad. I didn't trust him.
I hope you find your daughter.
Aw. He died for me. Oh. Oh, that makes noise. Did not know that. Dang. Stop using your battery. This is so messed up. Is the stream off? Not yet. Why are you using your camera, Lel? Because the scrub. Lalo gonna die. Shoot, yo. Dang it, bros. Alright, I'm gonna leave it here. I think this is a perfect spot to leave it. I suck with the camera. This game is a little dark. I don't know how I feel. Guys, I honestly don't know how I feel about this. Like, this game is pretty dark, yo. Like, it's not... What's the word I'm looking for? It's not like even, it's a little bit more than disturbing. Like, it's a little bit above disturbing. It's like, I don't know. It's a little bit too much, but we'll tough it out and keep on going. But for now, guys, let's go ahead and rate somebody. We haven't rated anybody in a long time. Very long time, actually. I'll probably play this tomorrow or later tonight. I don't know yet. So, I don't even know who's on. It's been so long, fam. It's been so long, I don't even know who's on anymore. Who's on right now? Who's on? Let me go to YouTube Gaming real quick, guys. Give me a sec. I'm glad you guys showed up. Seriously, guys. I'm glad you guys showed up and decided to stay up here with me. You guys, do you like the aesthetic, like, camera? You see how it's kind of dark and it's just my face? It's not the whole square. You guys like this? What do you guys think? Is it nice? It's different, right? I thought it was nice when I thought about it. I was like, yo, what if I do this? And they were like, yeah, you should do that. And I was like, yeah, I should do that. But maybe it's just me. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna raid. Let's raid. It's nice. It's nice, Lalo. Thanks. Needs more angles. It's pretty cool. Keep it for horror games. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was keeping it for horror games. I literally have a single light. Like, in my, like, right now, it's really dark. All I have is a single light right here. It's one of those, like, lamp stands. It's pretty scary. But anyways, guys. Let's get very quirky. That's very quirky, guys. Quirky Dancer. You guys remember her? Hopefully I put the thing right. Quirky Dancer. Hopefully the link works. If not, I'm gonna be very upset, but that's very quirky. She's playing Life is Strange. And I think she's like in episode 4. So it's gonna be pretty interesting to watch. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll be back like maybe later tonight or definitely tomorrow. We'll keep this game going until it gets too intense. I think there's gonna be a point where it gets too intense and then I'm gonna have to call it quits for at least streams, cause like I can't do it. I can't. Like, there's a limit to what I can do, but here we go, guys. Oh, whoa. Whoa. No! Whoops! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I messed up. I messed up the link. Oh, no. No! I messed up the link! Oh, no! Okay. Oh, I might have messed it up. Uh-oh. I messed up the link. Thanks for playing a little while. Yeah, lucky! Dude, lucky. Lucky ducky. I'm so happy you stopped by. I had to commemorate the moment. I have to stop using my battery. Alright. Hopefully this link works, guys. If not, I'm gonna be very salty. But here's the link. Check it out, guys. And I'll see you guys later. Oh man, I really hope this works. Yes, the link does work! See you guys later. I'll probably hang out over there while I eat. Bye. I'll see you later, boss.